Police are calling it one of the most grisly crime scenes they've come across in years.
There were victims in the house that were screaming, "Get us out of here, get us out of here, help us get out." Uniformed sheriff's deputies helped them escape through a second-story window, through a single-story window. They were actually victims on the second floor and the first floor.
Moments before that, numerous shots were fired from inside this home on Jersey Road around 3 a.m. Tuesday morning. You can see investigators are still here trying to piece together what happened, but they believe the suspects went on a violent shooting rampage just after a domestic dispute. 19-year-old Miles Lyons allegedly shot his 17-year-old former girlfriend, who happened to be more than 8 months pregnant, and her 19-year-old sister, Taisha Jackson. Their mother, 39-year-old LaKeisha Jackson, died during the struggle from stab and gunshot wounds.
There were multiple children in the house when we arrived on the scene, and including a 10-year-old little boy, and he was very instrumental in helping out of the house.
For what seemed like 10 long hours, the Wicomico County Sheriff's Department had every officer hunting Lyons down until he was finally captured at a residence in Cambridge. Now he faces life behind bars while the victims cling to theirs. Aliana Gomez, WMDT 47 News.